This entire colony, it would seem, is being invaded by ants. Reality couldn't be more different. The young nymph treehoppers have no claws, poison, or defenses, and their wings are not fully developed to fly, to escape from danger. To stay alive in this hostile environment, many treehoppers have teamed up with other insects, a strategic evolution that has paid off. And their most sacred allies are ants.
What's actually happening here is what we call mutualism. The ants have not launched an all-out attack on these treehoppers, but they're looking for food. And strange as it may sound, these treehoppers produce a poop that the ants find simply delicious. It's highly rich in sugars and nutrients, and the ants just can't get enough of it.
Strategy of alliance number one, food in exchange for protection. Treehoppers spend much of their lives feeding on the sap of their host plants, the result of which produces a tasty, sweet honeydew. And that is the treasure the ants will fight for. It's a sticky compound of water-soluble carbohydrates, amino acids, amines, organic acids, alcohol, auxins, and salts. The excrement is a great source of food for the nearby ants, and it's permanently available.